Just hanging out in the water, normal day in Iceland. Beautiful day. There's some blue sky finally. The sun's kind of coming through. It's the way it needs to be.
Beer, beer.
This is the most volcanic, active volcanic mountain in all of Iceland. Hekla. You'll never know quite when. Well, then again, it just depends on how long the time is left. You. I've had the highest. You can have it all, but now keep moving. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. Hey. Yeah, it's gonna be sweet.
All the hardware right here. Baskets.
More just golf course in Iceland.
Cool. I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something.
Well, here we are. Probably the most massive waterfalls in the entire country. I'm gonna say 1.2 million gallons per 35 seconds. And it's flowing right now, as you can see, it's ripping. Down. I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Here we are. Still in Iceland, checking out some geysers. Supposedly they have the second highest geyser in the entire world. And it goes like 80 meters high. There's one in the US supposed to go higher, but about to check out the second highest geyser in the world. It should be spectacular. I think we'd wait like 5-10 minutes before it goes off. And yeah, looking forward to it. We'll show you some live video for it.
Okay, it's like the biggest geyser we're gonna see today. It smells kind of eggish here. It smells like, yeah.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way.
Wow. Did you see that? The Blue Lagoon, Iceland. Natural. Natural volcanic hot tubs. Pretty amazing. I take it in, but don't look
down. I'm on top of the This is the biggest supply of golf discs in the entire country. Please welcome.
Here we go. Shopping. Snacks. This lamb's face. Take all the meat, muscles out of the face. Make a little gelatin block. Put on a nice little slice of bread. Sure, it's really tasty. Up here is an Icelandic feed bag. As we collect your feed, and this is probably the biggest selection of gummies, chocolate.
Icelandic flag.
So what we have here is fermented shark. So it's raw. Fermented shark.
The smell is bad.
I'm not gonna smell it.
Smell it.
You taste it.
It's very good.
I think it smells a lot worse.
Play?
Yeah. Yeah, playing at this golf course in Iceland. Another this golf course on Iceland.
Right. So one of the things about being in Iceland is probably the most isolated and purest forms of water, air, just all the natural resources, just very pure, very clean. And in that sense, you gotta sell fresh Icelandic mountain air. It comes at a very premium. It's around $10. And seems like you can get at least one breath of fresh air out of this can. Well worth a $10 spend. I think I'm buying this whole flat right here. Pure as it gets in Iceland.